Organisationally, I think Haiti, but personally, an incident in Pakistan where some of our staff were killed, and we had to sort of sort through a lot of the issues that came with that. It was very difficult as well.
I worked in Jerusalem with UNRWA. I just found the context very challenging because, well, it was the first place that I've worked in where I was surprised to see that the UN is really struggling to be effective and is really struggling to have leverage with the, well, you know, with the Israeli government. I mean, you feel a bit powerless, you know, really. Especially working with an agency like UNRWA, where you work with Palestinian refugees, and you really feel the pressure of the Israeli government not giving you space to, you know, to operate.
The Sri Lankan crisis, from where I was the area manager for care in Trincomalee at the beginning of the conflict in August of 2006. And then after the Sri Lankan government cleared the east of Sri Lanka from Trincomalee down to Bathiklur, then we moved in September 2007 into Kilinochchi, where we were one of the last who were evacuated, who left the killing zone.
I was in Afghanistan last year, and the biggest thing I had to work on was the transfer of detainees from the US to the Afghans. So it was very interesting, but it was also very challenging dealing with so many different actors and on issues that were really quite sensitive.